Hi, what's your name?
My name is Naina. I'm from Food Processing Engineering.
So, Naina, how do you come to Karunya University?
Actually, I have completed my UG in biotech, and it was my desire to do PG in food related areas. And I heard that Karunya offers the best in food processing engineering.
So, tell me something unique about your department, something that only your department has to offer.
I think our department has the best labs in the Asia, one of the best labs in Asia, and our lab facilities are really good.
From an academic point of view, which is one lab or subject that has really helped you grow?
Food engineering lab has helped me a lot to better my knowledge in engineering applications of food.
As you know, Karunya University is a residential campus and we have a hostel here itself. How is it staying in a hostel and how is the food, the facilities, etc.?
It was really nice, and Karunya offers the best food, best hostel facility than any other hostel.
As you know, Karunya University organizes a lot of non-academic activities. So which non-academic activity appeals to you the most?
Rotary Club. I'm a member of Rotary Club. And they are taking us to orphanages, old age homes, and it's really a nice experience.
Okay, being in Karunya University, can you tell me one event or any incident that has changed your life significantly?
I think after joining to Karunya, my character has changed a lot. Karunya is the place where morality and discipline has a great importance.
Thank you so much. That was indeed wonderful. Thank you.
Thank you.